display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Bora will be appearing as a special MC on Mnet's Produce 48. See also, Lee Seo-jin says he'd want to take 2PM's Tae Sai-in as a porter on Grandpa's Over Flowers. On July 17, news outlet Ilgan Sports reported that Bora would be taking over Produce 48, host Lee Sung-gi's role as MC for the upcoming position evaluation round of the audition program. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. A source inside the entertainment industry commented, Bora filled in as the special MC of round 2, the position evaluations, of Mnet's Produce 48, taking the place of Lee Sung-gi, who was unable to participate due to his schedule. Last year, Super Junior's Lee took similarly filled in for Boa during the second round of evaluations on Mnet's Produce 101 Season 2. Bora, who currently belongs to the same agency as Lee Sung-gi, proved her skills as an MC during her time hosting KBS's Music Bank, together with actor Park Seo-joon. As in the first two seasons of Produce 101, the upcoming position evaluation round of Produce 48 will feature the remaining contestants splitting up into teams based on their area of expertise. The teams will then go head-to-head in three separate battles: rap, vocals, and dance. The next episode of Produce 48 will air on July 20 at 11 PM. KST. Which Produce 48 inches contestants are you rooting for? Let us know who you think should make the top 12 by voting in our international prediction poll here. Source 1, Top Photo Credit, Exports News.